the way to learn Chinese. Chinese pot, Chinese pot, Chinese pot. That's the way to learn Chinese.
Hello there, Ellie's. This is Chinese Pod. We're bringing you another lesson in spoken Chinese all the way from Shanghai, China. My name is Ken Carroll.
Hi, I'm Jenny.
Now, we're talking about precisely what, miss?
We're talking about giving directions.
Giving directions. Mm. And in particular, we have directions from a GPS.
Oh, those automated voice.
Yeah, the automated voice in your car.
I love them, don't you?
Oh, I love them. I could spend hours listening to them. And I recommend that you, gentle listener, spend hours listening to this because, no, you don't need hours, actually. The patterns, there's some really good patterns in this. And it's about giving directions. I think it's quite a clever idea. Anyway,
yes,
not my idea. I won't claim it. But it's about listening to directions to your GPS in your car. So let's listen three times. We'll come back and then we shall explain it.
How?
对话第一遍一直往前走500米一直往前走300米有GPS真不错一直往前走100米下一个路口右转
下一个路口右转知道了下一个路口右转好右转下一个路口右转啊糟糕第二遍一直往前走500米
一直往前走300米有GPS真不错一直往前走100米下一个路口右转下一个路口右转知道了下一个路口右转好右转
下一个路口右转啊糟糕第三遍一直往前走500米一直往前走300米有GPS真不错一直往前走
100米下一个路口右转下一个路口右转知道了下一个路口右转好右转下一个路口右转啊糟糕
Okay, now, because the pattern is over and over again, I think we'll just translate it once here. Okay.
好的.
All right.
一直往前走500米.
Go straight ahead for 500 meters.
一直往前走500米. 一直往前走300米.
Go straight ahead for 300 meters.
一直往前走300米. 有GPS真不错.
Wow, this GPS is great.
有GPS真不错. 一直往前走100米.
Go straight ahead 100 meters.
一直往前走100米. 下一个路口右转.
Turn right at the next intersection.
下一个路口右转. 知道了.
I know.
知道了。下一个路口右转。Turn
right at the next intersection.
下一个路口右转。好,右转。Okay,
turn right.
好,右转。糟糕。Oh,
good heavens.
糟糕。Sometimes the GPS is too slow to respond.
Right? Yeah, you got to be careful. You got to be careful where you're, you know, if you're too focused on the GPS, you're not watching the traffic. You can get yourself into trouble. Okay, now, the patterns here are good, I believe. Let's take a look at the first sentence because this sets the pattern.
一直往前走。 500米.
Now, let's take it from the back if we could. What is the last expression there?
500米. 500米.
Meaning?
500 meters.
500 meters. The tone for that is?
Third tone. Yep.
All right. Now, and the verb to go here, right?
走. 走.
Now tell us about 走, because normally it means to walk, and it implies to walk, right?
But it implies a range of movements.
Okay.
So cars or even ships.
Okay.
走.
They 走, they all 走, right? 对. So obviously the car is not walking, you're 走, it implies the same thing. Now which direction?
往前, 往前.
往前, meaning?
Straight ahead.
Straight ahead. In that direction, right?
Yes.
Yeah, yeah. And then the first part is?
一直, meaning to continue.
To continue.
Or, yeah.
So literally translated, you'd have continue, straight ahead, walking 500 meters. That's kind of the literal translation.
Exactly.
But it implies moving in your car too. Mm. All right, let's hear the pattern one more time, please, Jenny.
一直往前走500米. 一直往前走500米.
Great. Now, this pattern is so useful, but guess what? We're going to repeat it, and we're going to put in some different distances. Let's hear what those were also, please, Jenny.
一直往前走300米. 一直往前走300米.
Now, this is really good stuff for practicing, right? For your tones, for your collocations. This is how these words actually, lexically, how they work together. So it's good stuff. And then we even got down to what? We got down to 100 meters as well, didn't we?
一直往前走100米. 一直往前走100米.
Now, all of this is great. And the guy's like really impressed when
he's like, really enjoying
himself. Yeah, he's really getting into it. And he's like, wow, this is excellent. This is great stuff. How did he express that?
有GPS. 真不错,有GPS,真不错.
Now, this is a very Chinese style of expressing it. 有GPS, to have GPS.
真不错.
Yeah. In English, we say, wow, GPS is pretty darn good.
Yes.
In Chinese, you'd say,
有.
In other words, to have GPS.
Yes.
Is, how do they express it?
真不错.
Now, 不错, actually, literally translated is...
Not bad.
Not bad. But in Chinese, it's...
That means extremely good.
It's really good. And then you add the 真不错, and that's, wow.
Even greater.
It's excellent. It's pretty much an excellent kind of
moniker.
Wow, this GPS is excellent or awesome or something along those lines. 真不错, okay. Now, about corners and intersections, what was that?
下一个路口右转.
Now, the word for intersection is
路口,
which literally translated means street mouth.
Yeah.
It's a street mouth. Makes sense, really.
I think so.
Where one street meets another. Okay.
对.
So a street mouth.
Mouth.
There you go. Now, and the next street mouth, as it were?
下一个路口.
Yeah. Now, really useful stuff if you're in a taxi or if you're telling a driver or something. You want to the next intersection. You just say
下一个路口.
I don't know how many times come across that in
对啊.
Here. And then take a right.
右转.
Now, 右 as in fourth tone, as in
right.
Right. And then the 转, third tone.
Means to turn.
To turn. 右转, right turn.
对.
Good. Let's hear that again. It's a great little sentence.
下一个路口右转.
Okay. Now, so this machine is talking to him and he's like, yeah, I know, I got it. He's just saying.
知道了.
Good.
It's like he's built a relationship with this device.
He's even responding it because then he says, yeah, okay, turn right.
好,右转. 好,右转.
Now, what happens here? It sounds like he
probably hits the car
in front
before
of him.
Yeah.
Oh dear. And so his reaction is
糟糕. 糟糕.
Now, literally translated, 糟糕 means
rotten cakes.
Rotten cakes. Mm. Now, I think we can take it here that he's sort of bumped into the car, but it's not a major smash.
对.
I think 糟糕 would be a little bit mild.
Too light, yeah, for a major crash.
It's like, it's not a major thing here. It's just bumped him. It's like, oops, oh no. Mm. Good heavens, I've just bumped this guy. Something along those lines. Okay, I think that's clever. I think there's good patterns in there. I think they're well worth listening to. And I strongly recommend as well that you act this out. You know, you're at home, go through the 500 meters, 400 meters, 300, and so on, saying it, speaking it out, because the patterns are useful, they're high frequency, and they're real.
Mm.
All right, why don't we listen three more times?
Welcome back to another installment of Chinese Pod Trivia. And the question for you is, for what test does Chinese Pod offer preparation services for? Is it A, the polygraph, B, the colonoscopy, C, the HSK test, or D, the CAT scan?
The CAT scan?
Ooh, sorry, that is incorrect. The correct answer is C, the HSK test. That's right, Chinese Pod will thoroughly prepare you to pass this rigorous test of proficiency in Chinese. ChinesePod.com/HSK.
Your GPS is 真不错.
一直往前走, 100米. 下一个路口, 右转. 下一个路口, 右转.
知道了.
下一个路口, 右转.
好, 右转.
下一个路口, 右转.
啊, 糟糕.
第二遍
一直往前走, 500米 一直往前走, 300米
有GPS真不错
一直往前走, 100米 下一个路口, 右转 下一个路口
右转。知道了。下一个路口，右转。好，右转。下一个路口，右转。啊，糟糕！第三遍。一直往前走，500米。一直往前走。
300米
有GPS真不错
一直往前走 100米 下一个路口右转下一个路口右转知道了下一个路口右转好右转下一个路口
糟糕!
Well, Ken,
yeah.
I just realized 一直往前走.
Yes.
That could well be Johnny Walker's slogan.
Oh, it could be.
Keep walking. 一直往前走.
Don't you? Yeah, it has a sort of a metaphorical ring to it as well, doesn't
对.
It? As you could say it in English, if you said, just keep on straight ahead. It sounds like a country music song or something. Yeah.
It's incredibly motivating.
But also, it can you could say that in a metaphorical sense in Chinese also, right?
对,可以的.
Just keep going straight.
Certainly.
There you go. Mm. You get a country song. Maybe we could put together a little country music song with, you know. No, probably not.
You would play banjo.
I would. I'd play banjo for sure. I'd be willing to give it a try. Well, we hope that was useful. We'll be back again tomorrow, banjos in tow.
How?
But in the meantime, I hope you enjoyed it and take care. And we'll be back.
对.
See you later.
再见.
再见.
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number 1138. So just go to www.chinesepod.com/1138 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/1138.